Okay, I'm back. Today we're gonna walk through the annex area. We'll just go along Bloor Street. I'm starting off Bathurst. This is Bathurst here. And this is Bathurst Station. So we're gonna go for a walk along Bloor Street in the east direction. So right now we're going south on Bathurst until we hit Bloor Street. Little traffic action going on in Bathurst. Better get this walk over pretty quick because I'm losing a lot of light here. It's an overcast day. It's still early in the afternoon, but overcast. As long as it doesn't rain, I'm happy. So let's soldier on. Toronto, Ontario, Canada. So now we're on Bloor Street going east. It's kind of a panned area here. Okay. You would think it's somewhere around 8 o'clock p.m. It's only about 2 in the afternoon. It's really overcast today. It's not cold, plus 4 degrees Celsius, but I wish I had a bit more light. Might be able to get a couple more of these in today. As I said, this is part of the annex neighborhood. Lee's Palace over there. These are some of the different stores, cafes. Quite a little neighborhood. A lot of students as well too. A lot of sushi bars, Vietnamese restaurants, as I said, cafes. Coffee shops. Traffic jams. Right over there. This guy, I don't know, he's causing a lot of trouble. I think he was trying to park, but he's given up. Maybe not. He's determined to get in there. And there he goes. Again, we're going east on Bloor Street. And I don't know when I'm going to end it, but we'll see. It's a bit of a random walk, so we'll continue. All right. few vegan restaurants down here as well too. There's one across the street there. Okay, a red light, and now it's green. Oh. Yep, kind of a store over there. Seems to be a lot of them all over the city.
Probably.
If you like sushi and Japanese food, there's a lot of sushi bars that they can see in this area. Coming up to Spadina Avenue. Next set of lights. Fire truck coming down. No sirens, so I guess he doesn't have a call. Sidewalk condos we just passed. We're having a bit of a homeless situation going on in the city right now.
There was a natural there.
So we're just crossing Spadina. Passes some road construction here. Let's continue on, people. Huron Street. You see the big city right in front of us. Construction, condos, buildings, on a nice overcast day. Coming up to St. George Street. Okay, so I'm going to end this walk here at St. George Street. Please like and subscribe. I'll make more vids when I get a chance.